Γεια σου παιδιά, πατζιγέμενα, και σήμερα θα σας βάλω κάποια clips που έπαιζα, γιατί στο άλλο υπολογιστή δεν γίνεται να κάνω βίντεο και μπορούσα μόνο να αποθηκεύω clips. Άρα ναι, πάρετε αυτά τα clips και πείτε μου τη γνώμη σας. Bye.
To 11 when the world ended, at least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse, plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house, funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different, couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics all because nobody tried to hear it. Around the same time, hooked to the nicotine, music and the smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides, obsessed with a vision. I knew I could make mine, I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis, looking at me like a weirdo outside of the scene. Stuck to my friends, stop fucking with fair weather, but the maple showers brought out the Mayweather. Didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I couldn't stop, wasn't slowing down even when my fourth tape dropped. Around the time I was drunk most my freshman year, was so focused on my craft that my grades got weird. I figured out I just wasn't made for degrees. Went home, then I went back early 14. All my friends had new friends and I lived off campus in a dingy apartment on a twin bed mattress. Sucked, but I kept my grades up for a bit. I would kick it with some homies every now and again, but the Laramie cold was keeping me inside, and I was smoking on the green when I needed to write. Wasn't able to sleep or even write without it, and being alone made my anxiety spike. If I was hanging with the group, I was drinking that night. Couldn't handle being out without